Welcome to the installation process of the first Atlantic Commerce Payment Gateway to your Shopify store. Here we discuss the installation process of the first Atlantic Commerce Payment app. Make sure you have fulfilled the basic requirements. Active Shopify store. Active first Atlantic Commerce account. Provide your store URL via WhatsApp to obtain the app installation URL. Once you obtain the installation URL, you can continue the installation. Get the FAC ID, password, page set name, and page name from the first Atlantic Commerce account. Now you can start installing the Shopify payment app. Click on the install button. Then click on the install app button. You will be redirected to the app configuration portal. Let's configure the payment app. Click on the Continue button to go to the next step. Click on the Select Plan button. Important! There are two modes. Live mode is only for live transactions and test mode is only for test transactions. Test mode is optional. We are configuring live mode for this instance. Enter the credentials that you extracted from your first Atlantic Commerce account and click on Activate. Select the relevant payment methods from the list and click on Activate. Your payment app is installed. Please send the following details via WhatsApp to complete the merchant onboarding process and obtain live mode license. 1. Payment gateway application name, example, First Atlantic Commerce. 2. Company name, optional. 3. Contact name, first name and last name. 4. Contact email. 5. Contact mobile number, WhatsApp, Viber, or Telegram mobile number. 6. Shopify URL. 7. Billing address.
Thank you for watching.